1830s addition to the home. The kitchen would have been out that door. It's actually not there anymore. But if you go out by there, four signs mark the corner of the building where the kitchen was. During the 1800s, kitchens were never a part of the home.
Did you know that?
I did not know that.
Why? Well, several reasons.
She's from Nebraska.
All the food. Well, are you Texas?
I am.
Oh, Lord.
Mostly for the dress.
Just the dress. It's nothing about you.
All the food here was processed.